Well, we are following a developing story this morning out of North Branford.
That's where a beloved teacher has suddenly died. Nearly 100 students gathering overnight at a candlelight vigil, remembering North Branford High School coach Floyd Parnas. He was coach of the cross-country team. We spoke to one of his players who calls the community turnout just heartwarming.
Floyd was always a great coach. He encouraged us. He believed in us.
No word just yet on exactly how Parnas died.